Hey, welcome back to the channel and another My Faction video. I just thought I'd do a quick video showing probably one of the easiest ways to win the Faction Wars match. When I first started, I just went for pins all the time and I just took forever. Like, I was having like 20, 30 plus minute matches, and I think the game's like only on normal for this game mode, and yeah, it seems a bit excessive. Considering you got to win 500, so I ain't spending 20, 30 minutes every time. So yeah, I just thought I'd do a quick video showing, like I said, what I found to be one of the easiest ways. I'm not using this faction. This is my best faction so far. It's come along nicely. Most of these are just rewards from doing other shit. I got him from the token market. Undertaker's obviously a pre-order bonus. Faction Wars, I got him a couple of games ago, actually. I think you get him around 84, something like that. You got to win 84 matches. And then Shinsuke, he was on the Sapphire token reward, token market reward. But yeah, for this one, I'm just going to use not even my best women's one. This lot. All right, let's just get them contracts. Like 200 quid? Yeah, £200 or 250 quid. Yeah, there's not going to be anything special this match. Like I say, it's not going to go on for too long, hopefully. It might be a little bit boring. I'm just going to do certain things just to get it done as quick as possible. But yeah, just to show the easiest way to get a win, really. Right, yeah, another thing also. It all depends. The speed of it all depends on how lucky you can get. Then the opposing team is, of course, filled with Charlotte Flair. But I'll show you in a minute. Also, all depends who you've got. The AI, it seems to just put cards that are around yours, maybe a little bit better than what you've got. So if I was to have, I don't know. Let's say I was to have like a 90 card. Let's say Becky Lynch was like 90. And then my other three were like 60s. It would give the AI like a 90 or above card. And then the other three would be just over 60. And that. So yeah, it just seems to try and make it to what you've already got. But hold on. I need to stop talking a minute. Right. Let's get this bitch on the floor. Once you've got her knocked down properly. Hold on. Knock her on a little. Oh my god. This ain't gonna go well at all, is it? Right, hold on. Oh my god, where's she walking me to now? Get out of it. Right, I need to get her on the floor. Come on. Right. Hopefully she stays down a little bit. Because you need to damage her arms, really. What have I done? I pushed the wrong button. Fuck. But don't forget, she has partners. Stop doing this. Should things really come to right, yeah, go to the arms, push B, push X for light attack, or square if you're on PlayStation, and then just keep damaging their arms, really. I can't remember if Becky does something else, but because Becky's finisher is Becky Lynch with a great shot. Oh shit. Yeah, Becky's finish is like an armbar or something. So, I only need to damage her arms in this one. Oh, fuck. I should have reversed that. I don't know why I didn't push my way. That's better. Right, hold on. Sucking that bitch. No, don't you dare tag out. Right, let's do my little finish, signature on her. She reverse it? No. Good. Alright, let's get her arms red. That's the one. Hopefully I'll be able to beat her now. Might have to do a little bit more damage, but yeah, got to do a bit more damage, but that's basically it. Fuck, go away, Nia Jax. Oh no, hold on. Wrong button. Here we go. This is what I wanted to do to finish her. Right. There you go. What's that? Like, not even a 4 minute, a 4 minute match. Yeah, like, so with Becky, for example, because she's got an armbar finisher. All I got to do is damage the opponent's arms, whip that finisher on him, and then just spam the fuck out of the button. And yeah, they just can't get in quick enough, to be honest with you. It tends to be usually B, X, or Y. I just tend to push B all the time. And then, yeah, when it is B and that, you're already pushing the button, so it's already going up before it even appears. But yeah, not the most exciting match in the world. I don't play all my games like that. Like, with the evolution cards, I make it last out just to get the challenges done. Sometimes I'll make it last a bit longer to get more points as well. But, 100 points. But, yeah, it's just a nice, quick, easy way to win a match. Because I've seen videos where people, like, they've been doing faction wars and it's taken forever. But, yeah, because it's on normal, like, they tap out so quickly. But, yeah, that's basically it. That's what I tend to do with the Undertaker as well. Like, I damage their arms. Because if you damage their arms, they struggle less to when you're doing the submission. So, and then whatever body part you're attacking, make sure that's red as well. And, yeah, you should have no problems. But yeah, that'll do for this one. Just a quick video to show you that. If you enjoyed the video, subscribe to the channel, and I'll catch you in the next one.